Okay, so this bevel here is, we need to cut this back so that edge is flush. So I'm going to cut it back to about there. Okay, so I cut that back. And now I'm gonna install a threshold. Okay, so gonna measure it. Thirty-three and seven eighths. Okay, now I'm gonna cut that. Okay, so I cut it. Let's see if it fits. Perfect. Okay, so I always want a pre-drill oak. That's it, now I'm going to caulk it, and it'll be all done. Unfinished oak will stain, so you're going to make sure you cover it so you don't get any stains on it. So that's done. I'm just going to second rinse this floor and I'll be completely done with it.